Andhra Pradesh Chief Minister Chandrababu Naidu conducted surprise inspections at different places in Vijayawada on Saturday morning. During the visit, CM expressed dissatisfaction on the unhygienic condition of the area. CM Naidu first visited a park at Old Bus Stand and ordered concerned officials to build a walking track in that park. He also inspected the Old Bus Stand. The CM also inspected the banks of Rewas Canal at different places. He observed waste being dumped in the canal in some places. The CM asked to keep the canal clean. He further ordered beautification along the canal. The CM mainly focused on various canal banks where chances for beautification are good. He suggested the officials to give much priority to sanitation and cleanliness.